3 years have passed since we last saw the Decepticons. Despite our best efforts, Megatron and his army have evaded us. Some of our human allies believe the Decepticons have fled the Earth, defeated. I wish that were true. They remain here, hiding, watching, waiting.
Have been monitoring our communications with Nest. Wheeljack discovered several transmissions beamed to a Soviet relay facility in this area. We were unable to pinpoint the location. I want you to investigate the relay facility north of the village. Sideswipe and I will land and look over the neighboring towns. Autobots, be sure your stealth force mode is functioning properly. Stealth force allows you to move nimbly in any direction. The weapons are also more powerful. Vehicle mode is the fastest way to travel.
Optimus, this is Sideswipe. I'm detecting no human activity in this town.
According to Major Reynolds, the Soviets abandoned these villages at the end of the Cold War. Keep your guard up. Each of them would serve as a perfect Decepticon hideout.
What do we do when we find the Decepticon transmitter?
Upload Wheeljack's virus. It will override the transmission code so that we can monitor the Decepticons. Are showing several bogeys moving toward the satellite base at high speeds. They could be Decepticons. You need to reach the base before they do. Be careful, Bumblebee. Your readings indicate the facility is still active. find you.
An Autobot! Destroy him!
A Decepticon is escaping!
Others coming your way.
Autobots, we can't let any Decepticons get away. If even one escapes, Megatron will learn of the virus.
And I guess we'll just have to shoot them all.
Use your recon radar to mark your targets.